Santa Cruz, new information tonight on Monday's inmate escape and manhunt. While trying to evade police, Maurice Ainsworth took cover in a nearby preschool. Well, today, two of those teachers who came face-to-face with him spoke with Action News reporter Phil Gomez. He has their story tonight, live from Santa Cruz. Phil?
Well, Dan, there were five babies, two teachers, and a mother at the preschool when the 6-foot-7-inch gunman burst through the door.
I was so scared. I was scared because I want to save all the kids.
Monica Rocha was holding an infant at the Secret Garden 2 preschool Monday when Maurice Ainsworth came bursting into the room. She was standing in the doorway next to a parent.
He told us, don't move. And this mom screamed. She opens the door and ran. And at that moment, I ran after her with the baby, holding the baby in my arms, and I went outside.
Rocha asked another teacher to call for help. Meanwhile, she gathered all the preschool's children inside. Her one thought was to make sure the children were safe.
And I told them, get inside, take all those kids inside because there's a man in that baby room with a gun.
Ainsworth pointed his gun at preschool director Tiffany Chapman, demanding the keys to her car. She handed them over, but her car security system wouldn't allow the vehicle to start. Ainsworth fled. She declined to be interviewed on camera for this story, but told me she needs time to rest. She wants to spend time with her family and heal from the ordeal. Since that frightful encounter with Ainsworth, owner Kathy Latore has turned to the holidays to create a fun and festive atmosphere. Then the phone started ringing. Flowers, a banner from neighbors, and emails all started pouring in.
It was random people. They didn't give me their names. They just said, this may seem silly, but we're calling to say that we're thinking of you.
Every day is better. Every day is better, but I'm so happy because we are like okay, and the kids is okay. They're okay too.
In all, there were 10 adults and 27 children on site when Ainsworth entered the preschool. They were then whisked away to Dominican Hospital Education Center. Parents were called and directed there to pick up their children.
All right. Thanks very much. Appreciate it, Phil. Maurice Ainsworth is back at the Santa Cruz County Jail. The district attorney, Bob Lee, told us that new charges have yet to be filed because crime scenes from Monday's manhunt are actually still being investigated.